I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl? It's a boy.
A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. Our beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up. You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
You one. We need a doctor, not a deadbeat.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations and there will be
trouble. Straight into the light.
James and his cheery charity.
Decorations.
May your future be bright for you, James.
This place will feel just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to Daddy. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit. You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pen you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
These experiments
don't
are
be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive. Of course, I miss it.
Surprise!
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast.
Stay more than
you blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well... You're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Hey, thanks. I know that...
What, are you two best friends?
Having a good time?
Happy birthday! We really... Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're welcome. Hey.
Wasn't easy keeping this a secret.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
I'm sure everyone else would like...
Are you having a nice party? Goodness.
This party's pretty good.
Time
what do you
to
mean,
nice party,
buddy.
I didn't get lost.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son?
Don't.
Listen, once you have finished being a good host,
oh, no.
I have something I want to show you.
I hope you...
I am mortified.
I'm hungry, and that's... Gah, I don't want your nerd cooties. You're gonna be sorry.
Fun, I hope.
Come on, Wally. You always have good ideas.
Listen, once you're finished being a good
host,
I'm sure that Amata never suspected a thing. Now go on and enjoy yourself.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
No way.
Butch is such an idiot. I know.
Are you having a nice time?
I can't believe
you let me know if that Pip-Boy ever gives
you
any trouble.
I
know you were busy with the water.
Now go on and enjoy
everything's fine, I hope.
Hey there, pal.
Oh, sure,
having fun?
Nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up again last night. Good as new.
I wasn't worried. You can
get
fix
lost,
anything,
butt
right?
Birth.
Anyway,
cool.
Why are you still hanging around?
What do you guys think?
Hey there, pal. Having fun?
How are you enjoying the party?
Oh, never mind.
I'm sure you've had a lot of fun.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Becoming a productive vault.
Oh, really?
What do you think
they're
we should call
lovely.
Our gang? It's gotta be
you
totally
did such a splendid
them.
Job.
Hey, how about the vault dwellers? Get it?
Who wants to go around all day being called a vault dweller?
Hello, Officer
Sometimes
Gomez.
Sometimes I think you really
I'm
are.
Glad you
You're gonna be really sorry you
I'm
messed
Why are you still hanging around?
Get lost,
in touch with the young people, you know.
You're gonna be really sorry you messed with
well. Listen, well, once you have finished being a good host, there's something I want to show you.
Officer Gomez. Well, it's been nice chatting with you. Thanks again for coming.
Once you have finished being a good host. Thanks. I'll send him right down. Hey. That was Jonas on the intercom.
Fun party, huh?
Snakes are cool, right? The vault snake.
Happy birthday, dear.
What do you guys think?
I don't know. Maybe.
I don't know. I've got to think of that.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. Oh, I see. Happy birthday!
Are you ready for your surprise? Yep. You know, so... Roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine. Good work. That's one less rad roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Smile!
Boys and girls have different parts.
Anyway, so I'm the overseer's daughter, so what?
That
like, I get any kind of special
tell
treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test. GOAT. Everyone here in the vault takes it when they're 16. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So, pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the overseer says? We're born in the vault, we die in the vault. Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar? Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the goat. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine. Take care, son. Now get out of here, and good luck.
Good luck with the goat, buddy.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
I can show you a real tunnel snake on my way.
Good luck on the goat.
She's nothing, Butch.
Go away, you stupid tunnel snakes!
Hey, look. It's Smart Mouth. Afraid I ain't got time for your fancy words right now. So beat it. Only the baddest gang in Vault 101. Like you don't know. We rule this vault, and what we say goes. You'll stay out of our way if you know what's good for you. None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me? And who are you? Her boyfriend? Ha! Keep talking like that, boy, and we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix. You've got to be kidding me. Come on, tunnel snakes. This twerp needs another lesson.
Here we go.
Stop it. Leave him alone.
Not enough yet.
Give him another one.
Give him another one.
Stop it.
Not much.
I'll teach you to mess with the tunnel snakes.
Give him another one.
Stop it! Please, stop fighting!
I got another tunnel snake's like rule!
Losers drool!
Please, stop
hit him again!
How about we head down to the dock?
Stop it!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
What's in the trouble? Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time.
Won't go away.
Whatever you say,
even
Butch,
with the pills
you're the boss.
Gave me last week?
Tunnel snakes rule.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Fine, let's go. That's still bothering me. Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me. It really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through. I'm sure you will, especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answers. We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck. Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response? Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do? Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do? Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
As of Central 4, VDS is a treatable
Question 5. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do? Question 6. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed? Question 7. Oh no! You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment? Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it? Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and... Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives. Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well... there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants. All finished?
Oh, what? What do you want, nerd? You again? What did I tell you about talking to me, huh? I don't want to catch a case of the nerd from you.
Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Well, well. Pip-Boy programmer, eh? Stanley will finally have someone to talk shop with. Yes, it's refreshing to see such, youthful enthusiasm. Good to know that the goat occasionally gets it right. You know what they say about monkeys and typewriters. Well, I'm glad things turned out so well for you. I hope your classmates find their results half as satisfying.
Hello.
You again?
Yo, teach!
What did I tell you about talking to me, huh?
Ah,
I don't want to catch a case of the nerd from you.
Anything is possible, even an A.
Daddy, Mr. Brotch, here to save you now. Is he? Selfish and insubordinate.
Wake up! Come
on,
wake up!
You need to know these things. I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up! Don't be a smart mouth! This is serious! My father's men are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas. You've got to get out of here. You don't understand. It's your dad. He's left the vault. They think Jonas helped him. And they think you're part of it. You know how paranoid my father is anyway. This has pushed him right over the edge. You can worry about revenge later. Right now, you've got to get away before security gets here. Don't be an idiot! What are you gonna do, fight the whole security force by yourself? No, I've thought about it. There's only one way.
You have to follow your dad. You have to leave the vault. Listen. There's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in. Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case. I hope you're joking. Even with that pistol, I don't think you'll win a fight against the whole security force. Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Good luck! I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
There he is. Hold it right there!
Crime anymore, roaches! Yeah! Yeah!
Get off me!
Gotcha now! You shouldn't have tried to run!
To help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches! Yeah, I'm asking you. So what? Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never meant any of it, right? But it's my mom. You can't leave her in there with the rat roaches. No, please. I'll do anything. You can join the Tunnel Snakes. I'll be your best friend forever. You gotta help her. Wow. Where'd you get that? Okay. Maybe I can do this. All right. I'm gonna go back in there and kill those damn roaches. Thanks.
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you. It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can. There's more! Over here!
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me! Tom Holden! Just let me through! I've got a live one here!
Any resident found outside his or her severely.
Thank you.
your stupid father. He had to go to the He had to mess things up for everybody. The doc's stupid kid is over here. He's trying to leave the ball. How did he get away?
One more time.
You better talk, girlie.
Hold right there! No!
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself. A regrettable incident. But will killing me bring back your friend? Think a moment. If you really care about your fellow citizens, killing me is the worst thing you could do. Without an overseer, the vault would be plunged into chaos and disaster. Surely you can see that as well as I. Come now, turn yourself in and we can resolve this whole thing peacefully. Just because your father betrayed us doesn't mean you have to. Do you really think I'm afraid of a little snot-nosed punk like you? I've dealt with your kind many times before. I've never minded getting my hands dirty when I had to.
I knew he'd turn up sooner or later.
My God, what have you done? You killed him! Why would you kill my father? Get away from me! I can't... Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Good, you're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you didn't have to kill him! Oh, really? And who appointed you judge, jury, and executioner? I know he wasn't perfect, but he was my father. I thought you were my friend. He was the only family I had left. I thought you, of all people, would have understood that. You'd better get out of here before I change my mind and call the guards.
Stop, in the name of the Overseer.
Ow!
Had
that
enough?
Hurts, you know?
The Overseer's gonna hear about this.
I'm not...
Stop, in the name of the Overseer. Stop, in the name of the Overseer. Had enough?
Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely.
I'm waiting to make sure you leave. Now get going. That wasn't very nice.